brought this out in the 70s, and he's got a beautiful message. I want you to listen to the words of the line now.